So I've made it out to Barcelona to do the Ironman out here, and it's been interesting. Since getting here, I've been quite ill, feeling quite faint and struggling to move around too much. Got out in the sea, which I think helped a few times. Got out on my bike and ended up losing the cleats off my shoe. Come race morning, I was struggling to get up out of bed and to actually move. I couldn't stomach any food, it was making me feel sick. Headed down to the start and put my tyres. I did actually make it out into the sea, even though at last minute I was having last minute decisions of not going in. The swim was okay the last 400 metres when I got lost. Didn't know which way I was meant to swim out. Position, got on the bike and was flying, to be honest. I felt really good, and then about 40 miles in I started to shiver. At 60 miles I was like, no, I think I'm done. I think it was the best decision that I made under the circumstances, and the way that I'm feeling at the moment, I think it was the best decision to pull myself out. No regrets. It was it's been interesting, and I think I'm growing up. My first solo experience in the water. I paced myself, it was quite calm, and feel quite happy about it, to be honest. No one's really around, which I thought was quite surprising. It's really empty. The beach is quite quiet, beautiful water. It's going to be a very long swim. I'm in Calella, if that's how you say it, Barcelona. I'm about to go and register for the Ironman.